it holds you.
Well, it was meant to be here at Upper Cove. We all know that now.
This hits a high point.
Well, we have noticed our family and many other families here love food. And some of the best times we've ever spent together have been over good meals. The key word is together. It is our joy and love that makes these moments better than butter. I came up with that about 1 o'clock last night. It ain't much better than butter.
That's pretty darn good.
I am thrilled to be here to celebrate your reunion. And I look 10. Actually, back to page one. This part is from our Chris Klein's mom, so, I had written thought she marked out new. She couldn't toast without crying, so I'm kind of doing this part for you. The willingness of so many individuals to pitch in here and help without hesitation, you know, when things need to be done, it's made this a grand success. It's love in action. And many more things. Oh, many, many things. So your spontaneous support. Miriam and Chris, it's obvious that we must. Okay. Let's take. Those of you who were there, you may have to see the video later. And also, Marco's Pizza back in Nashville, where the three of us were having a wonderful meal over pizza and going back and forth about whether or not to be at the Arboretum. And then it was decided. So, another successful meal.